I know that there's different options to like fix my ACL, and I was just wondering which one you're going to do.
So there are four different options. First one that I'll mention is called allograft or cadaver. The gold standard is called the patellar tendon or bone tendon bone. It comes from the bottom of your kneecap, the central third of your patellar tendon, and the tibia or shin bone that it's attached to as well. And that has bone on either end. Third option would be hamstring, which is behind the leg. The tendons, they do wrap around to the front of the leg, so we can take it out through a small scar in the front of the leg. The last one is called the quadriceps. So it's a piece through a small incision about an inch long, the top of your kneecap. We take out about a 10 millimeter portion of your kneecap bone that's about 15 millimeters long, so less than an inch. And then we take out the strip of tendon that's attached to that. That is one of the strongest grafts I can use in you ever. Starts off at about 4 times stronger than your native ACL.
Okay.
So it's strong. We're also only taking the sliver of the actual entire tendon, so we're leaving your entire tendon pretty much behind, so your tendon goes back to the same strength, which allows your muscle to get to the same strength. The quad tendon reconstruction and the rehab that we do, the whole team that we have, that I think personally think is what allows us to keep more athletes on the field and not get re-injured.
When we took Carolyn in for this, yes, she was nervous. Yes, we were nervous because any time that you're doing something this major, you're going to be nervous and have some concerns. Yeah. And I have to say the staff, the nurses and the support staff were fantastic because they know how to talk to kids. They know how to relate to someone who's afraid. And if they can relate to kids, they also do a pretty darn good job of calming us down and keeping us calm. And they're all right there. They were playing music. It was really nice. And the staff would come and check with us every once in a while, let us know what was going on, let us know how the surgery went.